Chinese strategy of rural vitalization will be fully deployed and implemented. This is seen in this year's Chinese number one central document as an indicator of policy priorities of central government. The document calls for greater than ever attention to agriculture, which was put forward by the 19th National Congress of Communist Party of China last October. The document put a lot of emphasis on the need for proper planning. Local governments have been required to specify their plans according to the local reality, especially for the period from 2018 to 2022, and to coordinate policy making in relevant spheres. The document specifies that the strategy aims to build China's rural areas with thriving businesses, pleasant living environments, social etiquette and civility, effective governance and prosperity. Zheng Yibin, CGTN, Beijing.